Story.
Wait a minute, what happened to you, Sham? Why do you have that? Where are you?
I'm in St. Luke's. I'm out.
Sean is in the hospital, but he's still making videos. What? Baby, what do you have there?
Grocery gun.
Can I see? What series is this?
I don't know.
It's the grocery gang. What's this? Putrid power. Oh no.
Smelly power.
Okay, we're gonna open it later and we're gonna show you what's inside. Obviously, you can already see some grocery gangs in here. But there are some secret stuff too.
There's also some grocery gangs in the bed.
And there's a lot of stuff that Sean already has. And some that still he needs to look up and collect. Wanna open this one?
Okay.
Okay, it's already open. Sean's tearing it apart. What do we have here? Oh, a secret trash can. Who knows what's inside? Nobody knows what's inside this one. First of all, we got this guy. This one is rotten fruit. Wait a minute, I cannot get a zoom. I cannot zoom on it. There you go. And the other one. Oh, this looks like Camille's toy.
But Camille's not here.
He looks sick. And then can open this one.
Okay. It is a McDonald's.
What's this?
A McDonald's.
Oh, donuts. What's
that?
It's
a boot.
Oh. Stinky boot, maybe. So that's it?
Yeah.
Let's line up. This one. These are all the grocery gang toys that Sean got from that pack. It's the Putrid Power pack. So we got 5 grocery gang. What's your favorite among these 5?
This one.
The rough. Ooh, stinky rough. I don't want to know what's inside this stuff. Should be stinky. I like the boot. The surprise. Grocery guy. He looks so stinky. And he likes to lick himself up.
Yeah.
Hey guys.
He's licking himself.
Thank you for watching.
Thank you for watching.
And don't forget to
subscribe and watch us next time.
Get well, Sean.
Okay.